Hello my dear student and welcome to the my channel that is Easy Chemistry by SBG. In last lecture we have discussed the dyne system to calculate the lambda max value. Now today we will solve some example of the alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound that is ketone aldehyde acid or ester. Now the parents value for the alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compounds are given here for acyclic 6 member 5 member and for aldehyde or carboxylic acid and ester. These values are already provided in the examination while solving the numericals related to the lambda max value. Now let us see directly the example. The first example given here is a 6 member enone system. The basic value for the 6 member enone system is 215 nanometer. There is one more substituent at this position, okay, but it doesn't matter. So basic value is 215 nanometer for the 6 membered enone system. Then extra conjugation is there. There are two extra conjugation, this double bond and this double bond other than the enone system. So total contribution by extra conjugation will be the 60 nanometer, 30 by each conjugation. Then these two double bond these two double bonds are in the same ring, so they contributed by homoannular double bond. So this value becomes 39 nanometer. Then exocyclic double bond, ring A and ring B. This double bond is exocyclic to ring A. So the exocyclic double bond is 1 and it will contribute by 5 nanometer value. Then next are the substituent. Now this is an alpha carbon. This will be beta, gamma, delta 1, delta 2 and delta 3. Now there is an 1 beta substituent, so 1 beta substituent will contribute by 12 nanometer, then gamma, then delta, 1 delta substituent and 1 more delta substituent. So 2 delta substituent will contribute by 36 nanometer, 18 by each substituent at the delta position. The total contribution is 367 will be the total, that is the lambda calculated, and it is exact equal to the lambda observed. See the next example. Again it is a 6 membered enone system. The basic value is 215 nanometer again. Then extra conjugation, 1 extra double bond is here. Extra conjugation will contribute by value 30 nanometer. Then this double bond is exo to the ring B. So exocyclic double bond contribute by 5 nanometer. Now substituent, it will be alpha, beta, gamma and delta. There are 2 delta substituent and 1 gamma substituent. 1 gamma substituent and plus 2 delta substituent will contribute by 54. So total value becomes, and these two double bonds are the homoannular. So the homoannular contribution these two double bonds are homoannular, so it will contribute by 39 nanometer, and the total value become 343 nanometer, and it is exactly to the lambda observed. The next example is is again six membered enone system. The basic value is equal to 215 nanometer. Then extra conjugation it will contribute by 60 nanometer because two extra conjugation. Then homoannular, these two double bond is in the same ring, so homoannular it will contribute by 39 nanometer. Then exocyclic double bond, this bond is exo to the ring A, so it will contribute by 5 nanometer value. Then substituent, this is alpha carbon, beta, gamma, delta 1, delta 2 and delta 3. There are one delta and one beta substituent. So, one beta substituent will contribute by 12 nanometer and one delta substituent will contribute by the 18 nanometer. Then total will get the 349 nanometer value, and it is exactly equals to the lambda observed. See the next example. Next example, it is also a six member enone system, cyclic enone it is. So the basic value sorry 215 nanometer it is. One extra double bond, so extra conjugation contribute by 30 nanometer. This double bond is exo to the ring, so exocyclic double bond contribute by 5 nanometer. Then see the substituent. Is alpha, beta, gamma and delta. So one alpha chlorine will contribute by the value 15 nanometer. Then no beta, then gamma, one gamma and two delta substituent, one gamma substituent will contribute by the 18 nanometer, and two delta substituent will contribute by 36 nanometer, and the total value becomes, after making the total, it will 319 nanometer is our lambda calculated. Now next example the basic value is 215 nanometer. Now the exocyclic, this double bond is exocyclic to the both six member ring as well as the five member ring. So the exocyclic, before exocyclic, extra conjugation is 1, so contribute by 5 nanometer. Then exocyclic double bond contribute by 10 nanometer. And the substituent, this is alpha, beta, gamma and delta. So one alpha, one beta and two gamma substituent. One alpha, one beta and two gamma substituent. The alpha substituent contribute by value 10, beta 12 and two gamma become 36. Making total will get 313 nanometer. and it is exactly equal to the lambda observed. The next example, this is 6-member enone system, basic value. Is equal to 215 nanometer. Then extra conjugation 1 double bond is extra, so it will contribute by 30 nanometer. Then exocyclic double bond, one exocyclic. This double bond is exo to the ring B, so it will contribute by 5 nanometer. Then substituent position alpha, beta, gamma and delta. So 1 beta substituent, 1 gamma substituent and 1 delta substituent. So 1 beta substituent will contribute by 12 nanometer value, 1 gamma substituent by 18 nanometer value and 1 delta substituent by 18 nanometer value. So after making the total, we get the 298 nanometer value, and it is exactly equals to the lambda observed. Next example is, this is a 5-membered enone system. For the 5-membered enone system, the basic value is 202 nanometer. Now see, this double bond is exo to the both the 5-member ring, so exocyclic double bond contribute by the 10 nanometer value. Then one extra double bond is here other than enone system, so extra conjugation will contribute by the 30 nanometer value. Next is the substituents 1 alpha contribute by 10. See, this alpha, beta, gamma and delta, 2 delta substituents are there, and 1 alpha and 1 beta, 1 alpha, 1 beta and 2 delta substituent. Beta will contribute by 12 nanometer and 2 delta by 36. So the total will get the 300 nanometer value, and it is exactly equals to the lambda observed. The next example is, now this is an enone system. We have calculated the maximum wavelength for the enone system. In next lecture, we will see the theoretical terms related to the ultraviolet and visible spectroscopy and nature of the questions asked on the same topic. Till